They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, which exercises serves best to improve spatial memory for piano players? One way to improve your sense of keyboard geography is to learn a wide variety of pieces. Intricate fugues and such where the hands are sometimes on top of each other. Passages with the hands widely separated. Passages with crossing of hands. Passages with leaps varying from small to several octaves. I do not think there is a best way. For one thing, we do not all learn the same way, nor do we all start from the same place. Perhaps there are artificial exercises that will develop the skills more quickly. I distrust such exercises and prefer to develop skills through real music, but they might work for you. All I can say is that the method I have suggested works for me. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.